It is one of the popular songs on the record. I enjoy playing it. We played it just once, I believe. I believe we played it in Sacramento, California, as a unexpected encore.
I really like this one. It's got a big kind of string intro. Just felt like it was a good first track of the record. Really short, great melodies. It's one of my favorites for sure. Sent it off to Davey just to see what he would come up with, and what he came up with is probably maybe my favorite melodies on the entire record.
Melodically, I remember listening to the song and feeling an Alphaville vibe.
Definitely one of my top favorite melodies that he came up with, and I really love the song. I think it's just a great little slice of pop.
Fade to White is an exciting song for me. It's one of the more up-tempo songs on the record, and it's really, really fun to play and perform.
It's really a fast song. It's 165 BPM, I think.
It's the first thing we've done, the verses at least have almost like a drum and bass beat to them, and then in the choruses it does more of a four on the floor, but it's a great song to play live. It's really energetic.
Faith Healer is one of the sleazier feeling songs on the record. It really seems to me like a very good strip club song. I feel that it has a good groove to be able to work a pole to if that's what you're inclined to do.
Kind of analogous to a rock song, but in an electronic way.
This song actually was inspired by a few circumstances, lyrically speaking, that involve people who I think have projected an interest in helping save someone's soul and misinterpreted that interest for wanting deeply to just really take that person and lose themselves physically in that.
It has big anthemic groove vocals in the chorus, and it's fun. It's got a nice energy to it, and kind of like the verse has a sleazy feel to it, and I really love the lyrics, probably some of my favorite. He came up with a really cool, vibey verse to it, and then the chorus is a big kind of a rollicking, rolling sound, which I really like.
The melody for that came to me immediately. It was one of those immediate songs where, upon hearing the music, the chorus already felt like it was there.
It started sounding like this could be a song, so I worked it up into what became the verse, and it was really cool, and I was curious to see what Dave would do with something that wasn't a standard Black Audio type song.
Lyrically speaking, it's about power. It's about a power exchange, and it's about only wanting something that is possibly destructive, and if it's too good, it's no longer desirable.